sports. It's in the game.
Up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Wanderlei Silva and Alexander Gustafsson.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway. And to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-2.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. But I've seen if he can keep his opponent off of
him. Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch. Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches?
Punches in bunches. He's landing them upside his opponent's head over and over again.
Nice punch there by Silva. They're certainly getting after it early. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Use her. Curve him up. Go get him.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Oh, man. This ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is the opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, he creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Combination lands for
him. Oh, holy smoke! Put him to sleep!
Back to the feet! Wow! And just like that, the fight is over!
Oh! Woo! What a fight!
Yeah, that right there is a high. high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. The official decision.
Stop, they the regular version. Whip strumming, coins I earned them.